done, we've done hundreds of them in the last 2 years all over the world. I always mention human rights because I believe in human rights. So, I always mention my brothers and sisters in Palestine who don't have any human rights, none. That's interesting that that falls on deaf ears, because I believe human rights to be fundamentally important. In Paris in 1948, the fledgling United Nations declared that all human beings all over this fragile planet should have equal human rights under the law. That would include my brothers and sisters in Palestine. Okay.